Well, hello there. I'm sorry you have to witness this. These two fellas, well, they've been chasing each other as long as I can remember. It's kind of a complicated story. I don't even think I remember all of it. Well, if you're gonna see it, I guess you might as well know what the story is. They hate each other. I wasn't as hard as I thought it'd be. That's Donce. Well, I don't know what to say about Donce, but sex makes him feel good.
I crave the trouser tingles.
That's Chauncey. He likes fighting and smearing small children.
I hate them. Always think they're better than me.
Those crazy rascals and that motorbike.
Who, that? That's Marv. He's the storekeep. He just likes a good show.
That's about enough to make me want to howl at the moon.
I'm still not fully aware of why you're so upset. In my country, the dogs like it when you give them the curly bam bam.
Ooh, look at my hands on you, boy. It's not the dogs, it's not the birdhouses. In fact, you lied, like Don Johnson in his member-only jacket. Ooh, Milli Vanilli!
Hey, maybe you should try it. Very spicy, make your eyes water, but you kinda like it. You better hope that I do not beat you home, because there's no telling what's going to get the Mid-Eastern delight. Mmm, make it feel so good.
Ugh, you know I'd get even with you, but I just hadn't been the same since me and Bigfoot went fishing and he poked my Eureka.
This is what I brought you, this you can keep. This is what I brought you, may forget me. I promise to depart, just promise one thing. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep.
This is what I brought you, this you can keep. This is what I brought you, may forget me. I promise you my heart, just promise to sing. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep. This is what I thought you need me. This is what I thought, so think me naive. I promise you a heart, you promise to keep.
Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep.
Oh, looks like Donce has had a little accident. Chauncey is going in for a closer look.
What? Baby turtles!
The old switcheroo.
Old Mom still got it, you damn hippie.
Definitely wrong helmet. Need a bandana, sunglasses. You want to ride serious. Yeah.
Monkey balls.
It's a good way to get hurt. You guys acting like a jive-ass monkey.
We've heard rumors that we've been able to see this huge monster. How it leaves a path of destruction and soreness wherever it goes.
All the dingoes are in fear of it.
Let's see if we can catch a glimpse.
Bit of bush.
Through the bush.
It hunts.
Oh, too late.
Oh, God, it sees us. It sees us. It's coming this way. Let's get off here right now.
Do you know how to ride it? Wow, Briggs. Look at these arms.
That's not, no helmet.